Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. If notifications are not working properly on your iPhone after updating to iOS 17, then there are several troubleshooting steps you can take to resolve this issue. So let's get started. First thing first, go to the settings on your mobile device and tap on the notifications. Ensure that notifications are enabled for the specific apps you are having trouble with. Tap on each app and make sure allow notifications is turned on. After that, check Do Not Disturb in silent mode. Make sure your iPhone is not in Do Not Disturb mode or silent mode. Check the physical mute switch on the side of your iPhone and ensure it is not enabled, no orange showing. Drag down the control center and tap down on the focus, and if the Do Not Disturb mode is turned on, then make sure to turn it off. After that, go back to the settings app on your mobile device. And inside settings, look for the general and tap on it. Once inside the general, scroll down and tap on the transfer or reset iPhone. Then tap on the reset. Then tap on reset all settings. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe. And thank you for watching.